रोल ऑफ सेलिंग इन अ प्लान्ड इकोनॉमी और सेलिंग एज अ करियर। सेलिंग इज द प्राइम इम्पोर्टेंट कॉम्पिटिटिव इन फायर्स। इट एक्सप्लेन्स ऑल अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ सेलिंग इन अ प्लान्ड इकोनॉमी। Selling can be the prime importance of advertisers. Selling as a career, it must be very rewarding to those who take it very seriously. Selling is a notable function or a profession because it satisfies the needs of the buyer, just like a doctor satisfies the needs of a patient. Selling comprises all functions, personal and impersonal, involved in financing, securing, developing a demand for a product or service. Selling is informing and persuading a market about a product or service. It is more or less a function of promotion. Selling in a broad sense is not only the making of sales but effecting ownership transfers and also identifying the prospective consumers, stimulating demand and providing information and service to buyers. Selling is not only the transfer of ownership but also a promotional function involving locational prospective buyers, creation of demand, providing market information and service. Selling is considered as a part of marketing or a core of marketing. Main object of marketing is creation of customers and satisfying the wants of people, which would be possible only through selling. Selling is a source for enabling relation between a seller and a buyer, and it is the exchange of goods for value. There are many selling techniques. Salesmanship is one of them. Salesmanship is nothing but process where the desires and wants of customers are identified, created, and efforts are made to satisfy the wants for mutual interests. Salesmanship, one of the forms of sales promotion, personal selling and advertising or publicity are the specific parts of salesmanship. Selling generally creates new needs and desires, new demands, newer products or markets. Selling which enables to explore new markets. Selling is a form of social behavior or action. It is a combination of all the practices, activities and motives. Selling is the means of social cultivation and growth. Selling is an ingredient of marketing program. Selling includes pricing, development of a product, distribution through channels, promotion activities. So, selling formulates marketing policies and programs. Selling is a continuous and regular function of business. It is a base for all other functions of business. The success of selling depends on the other functions of the business enterprise. Selling is a source of income and profit that are made available. So, wealth production activity, it is operational and other expenses of enterprise are met out from the income generated to selling. Selling is the basic to our society, as metabolism is to life. Selling is similar to lifeblood in an economy. It is through selling that employment opportunity, income, saving, investments are generated. It is selling that the business activities are based. Nothing happens until somebody sells something in the economy. The something that creates the economy is the basis of selling activity. Selling creates consumption needs and gives basis to production and investment. When the wheels of production and investment come to halt, employment opportunities, income and economic activities, innovations, national development, scientific diversities and inventories, all that will come to an end. So it is clear that selling is the essence of all business operations and growth of the economy. Selling plays a very important role in the economy, and it has been helpful for us to lead a standard of living that we enjoy now. It is through the efforts of hundreds and thousands of our salesmen that we enjoy the benefits of new goods and services. Role of selling to understand is now an essence activity means selling is the supplementary function and not so essential to our economy. This is the argument of few. But the goods and services produced in factories or agriculture fields, they can be reached to buyers and sellers, buyers and mediators through selling only. It is a competitive business environment. So it is the performance of salesmen that create more wants and satisfy these wants. So selling is an important activity, a creation of activity, an innovation of activity. So economic exchanges in the central point of every economy. Total consumption of the society is based on the buying and selling. So seller who creates time, place and position utilities. It is the selling that forms the base for production. Much of the goods are sold by salesmen, would never be sold by other means. Personal selling is a regular contact with the consumers and establishes good relations. Thereby, the goods reach in the hands of customers. It is a force where the seller influences that buyer decision to purchase. Importance of selling is to create demand and make practicable by sales of goods and services. Selling provides satisfaction to consumers, and salesmen identify the actual need of people that provides with good that satisfy his need. The changer or modification frequency is made to in the product and require new machines and equipment to replace the traditional and obsolete machines and equipments. It is through market research, advertising research, publicity and new products and services are reached to the people by creating product awareness among them. Selling facilitates maximum utilization of the resources by producing and selling in domestic and international markets by optimum use of raw material, capital and labor. Selling is not only limited to the sale of goods and services, but also it advises the customers for profitable buying of new products and services at reasonable prices. Salesmanship increases the demand in goods and services and ultimately create added employment opportunities. Selling is a proudful activity or proudful job for those who accept it in a way of life. Selling is a very important business activity. Optimum utilization of the national resources and larger employment opportunities for the people, higher productivity, higher per capita income, they are all possible through selling. In the business world of today, where selling is an important place, It creates larger demands for new and improved products. So selling function encourages for a large scale production and higher investment, which are essential for the growth of the company. Selling as a career, it increasing population growth by with high expectations of life, social, cultural and development almost in all economies of the world. Consumer awareness, cyclical fluctuations in business conditions, acute competition, complexity of business operations are creating a challenging opportunities to the people to join the selling profession. Although selling is difficult and competitive function, but who likes this profession has an interesting job. The work of human values and individual satisfaction is done through selling. Selling brings higher earnings as long as they increase their selling activities, their personal income goes on increasing. Thus, they have higher earnings and opportunity for advancement. Like, selling job provides with an opportunity of higher careers, merit-wise promotions, and as supervisors, branch managers, divisional sales manager, sales directors, deputy directors, like that. And it gives personal satisfaction because of the everyone needs psychic income too. Salesman earns satisfaction through customer satisfaction by solving their problems. Certain people believe that salesman is a job involving risk and uncertainty. At times of cyclical changes during the trade depressions, much of the challenges are attached with their jobs. So they may even face a situation of retrenchment. No machine is going to replace or make obsolete the salesman whose judgment is sound, whose tact and direction are outstanding, whose thinking is keen. Salesmen represent as the producer, the society and the business world as a whole. They feel a sense of pride and social prestige. Salesman has his own control over the timings and selling duties. He has freedom in functioning and decision making up to certain limits. He may deal with his customers in his selling territory and products that he deals with. The main function is traveling salesman to contact the customers in his territory and get the sales orders to the products. Selling develops various challenges before a salesman, like in a changing situation, he has to deal with different people. They will help in his mental development and maturity of personality. He becomes a self-disciplined and responsible as he gets the knowledge of our self-decision making and initiativeness. Thank you.